Stop it.
Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, back to Herobrine's mansion.
Let's go.
Okay, so we're on quest 4. Goodbye.
Quest 3. Quest 3. What's this? Get into the mansion, find all the acolytes. Okay, we had to kill all those beastie guys. This is gonna end horribly.
It certainly is, right?
I thought there was gonna be traps everywhere. Oh, there's a guy there.
Diamond sword,
be careful.
Coming in.
Oh, he looks like a cool guy.
Yeah.
He had, no armor, so...
14 XP already, wow. There's a guy down here.
Let's
just get as much stuff as possible. Oh, that was easy. Right, what's under here?
I hit him as well. There's a chest there, it's nothing in it.
Okay, yeah, I got that.
So now we can go in here.
Yeah.
This guy's climbing in hell.
Wait, where are you? Oh, this is so cold. There's a guy down here.
Let's go left. Always go left.
Why always go left? Because there's tons of mobs in here. Wow.
Left ain't right.
No, you mean right is right. Like, you meant to go right because right is right.
Is this meant to be some sort of cryptic puzzle or something?
Dun, 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 dun. I don't know. We've got to literally explore this whole place. Let's go up the stairs. Come on.
Oh, okay. We're going to be bold, aren't we? But if we go up the stairs and, the boss is there, we've missed out the left room.
True. Let's go in the right. Left room.
Oh, God.
The little baby zombies. And you hardcore fella. Let me get you in between the eyes.
What were they?
They were baby zomblings.
They're horrible.
Ow! Jesus! Kill him! He's beast. He must die.
This guy behind you. Tank behind you.
Yeah, it's a tank. Who could drive this thing? Okay, watch out behind you.
There's a zombie with a chicken.
I think I should use the patcher.
Probably shouldn't go in there, just saying.
No, had we killed them all? Oh, more spawning in. Yay!
I look good at this.
Oh, okay, mini zomblings. Ow! Ow!
Oh, I feel like here I shoot a high pitch. So fast.
Voice. Oh. He's on drugs!
Nearly dead.
Use your stake. Come over here. Oh, I'm sorry, I left you. Save your ass. Oh! Let's go see what this guy's up to. Hello, Mr. Kitchen Man, you cook me food, yeah? No, he was my chef! What are you doing?
He wasn't very nice. Oh, look, there's stuff cooking.
It says, use the patcher.
But nothing in it. Check every furnace.
Have you used the patcher? I haven't. I think I should use the patcher.
For what?
Because, some things are really, red. Use the patcher to fix this. People think I'm gonna do... Right, okay, let's just carry on going.
Everything's fine for me. I'm using... if you have Optifine installed, I think it, auto HD texture packs things.
Because
you don't need to do anything with HD texture packs.
I'm just gonna go and install Optifine. So, be right back, people. So, I am no longer a noob, officially. I have a texture pack with Optifine. So, yeah, we're good. Right. This looks like an awesome freaking throne room. Hey, I'm currently sitting on a rail track, so bow down before me.
Sitting on a rail track.
I'm here.
What? Where? Oh, you're lagging out. You're now flying.
Woo! Right.
Really laggy for me. You're Josh. You're glitched through the walls.
Behind you. Josh. It will correct itself. Let me disconnect, reconnect, or you do that.
Oh, I did it as well. Yeah, you were flying and stuff, and it was all weird.
Yeah, it's all weird. Behind you.
Oh, where are you?
I'm here.
Where are you?
Okay, it's poked out. We're back. Right. Let's go. What's through here? Oh, more mobs. There is a mob.
We need to re-record it, remember?
I am. It's gross. Oh, it's a pig man. Yeah. It's one of those really tough guys that was at the start.
It's one of the elite
He's gonna. Oh my
Don't
god.
Run and swim.
Keep
Don't melee him. Try and take out the archer, but keep the pigman at back. Keep him at bay.
He's getting closer. Between the eyes, murder.
I missed him. Oh, we got him. Oh no, he's behind us.
You hacker. He's after me. No, he's after you.
He's after whichever one's closest to him. I think that's just the general AI. Oh god. He like hits me across the room.
That was the archer, I think. Jesus, this guy is tough.
This guy really is tough. They did say they were tough.
Yeah, I wasn't. Okay, I'm gonna try and bring him across the. Right, bring him across the fire. Bring him across the fire. Bring him across the fire. Don't die. Oh.
Damn.
I'll try and bring him across the fire.
I respawn in the hole somewhere. Oh, I respawn in the grave.
Lol. Oh, that must be checkpoints. Alright, he's on fire currently. He's on fire.
He's like really low health, so.
I'm really low health, right? Mr. Pigman over here.
That's one thing they should add, like health bars for mobs, that would be really good.
Help. Come up, come kill me.
Jeb, get on that now. Health bars for mobs.
Why is this Pigman come up?
I own rights to it as well. I'm coming to save you, bro, don't worry.
Okay, right. This guy is just like, hey man, this is just like, shooting mob. Okay, he came up on me. Stay in there. Don't burn him. Nope, he's out. Hey, what's in
what
it? Don't burn the items. Nothing. You got a CD though, right?
No, he's not a boss.
Okay, right, I don't know.
He's an elite mob. Oh, I got a nugget.
Good. Alright, I was expecting we should get something from him.
Oh, also, I think I got a helmet. Oh, yeah, I got a helmet. I got Claude's light helmet.
What
protection
armor
one,
is it?
Protection one as
well. What armor is it? Like
angelic.
Can I have that? I'll give you this tenacity.
Tenacity sucks, but you can have it anyway.
Thank you. Hey, look, it's me, but looking beast in. Oh, look at that.
I have one, two.
That's
going to
be the thumbnail of this
four
series.
Of those helmets you gave me now.
Right, you stand on. Oh no, I'm gonna be sitting in the throne. Right, let me sit in the throne. Right, I'm in my throne. And you're like, go to the left of me, and you're gonna be my slave, okay? Be
sweet.
My slave. Yeah, you're burning. Lol.
You're flashing with sparkles.
Right, okay.
Oh,
let's continue.
My sword doesn't have a breaking. Let's go.
Upstairs.
So now we defeated the first elite mob, haven't
so
we?
So there must be another one in the other room. Should we go get him?
Let's see if there's anything in here first. It's cauldrons.
Oh, there's a way down. Oh. Oh my god, that was weird.
What?
I went to the right, in the right room.
Oh, I thought we were checking this room out.
No, I'm in the right room.
This is really weird.
What's really weird?
It's like a trap.
Boss fight. I found the witch. Come here.
Oh, don't let them kill you. They're really strong.
It's gonna be tougher than the Skeleton King. Where the hell are you? Should I take on
I'm
Enderman?
Back in the room where the elite mob was.
No, come back to the entrance.
Okay.
I'm so tempted to shoot a Slenderman, but I know I'll like have nightmares and I'll piss myself. Wait,
where is he?
He's up top there. You. He missed.
I was trying to hit him without actually looking at him. I hit him. He's gonna come. I bet they buffed them up like 1,000 times. Hide in the fountain.
No, we're going down here. This is the witch fight.
You realize he'll backstab us.
Yeah, oh well. Right, so get everything you need on.
This is actually the boss.
Get your gamer face on, because we're taking down the witch with her witchiness.
Sure.
Hey, look. Look at me. Lol.
Oh,
it's like too big for my face, because it goes down over
Let's go. Well.
No, don't press it. Beneath
oh,
the
special
witch.
Potions. Oh, God.
Oh, this is. It is actually a witch.
Yeah.
Guests, take my poison. It's good for you. Oh my
god.
Nice. Jesus.
Face.
Poison. Ah! What the. Oh my god. No way. Alright.
So much for no minions. Oh god. Little zombies are a little bit of a pain. Just saying.
Mini zombies with pickaxes. Yeah. Yeah, I'm killing her. Just you take the. Okay, I've been
can't
hit.
Can't see anything.
Me neither. Literally. Oh, I can see now. Die, witch.
I'm drinking potions, not doing much.
She's not actually dealing too much damage.
I'm down. I'm gonna die. But my life.
Oh
is
my
not
god, potions get flown across the world. Ah! Minion, die.
We kill her? Oh no.
No. What is up with this minion?
There you go.
Killed by the witch.
I'm back. I like how we respawn in the boss room. Why is my screen spazzing out?
It's the potion. Wait, it's like
what potion is that though?
Dizziness or something. There is a potion that does it.
This boss is way too powerful.
Oh, am I gonna die? Maybe. She's not like You can't tell if she's taking any damage. We're in the right spot here. Oh, just keep hitting her. Keep hitting her. If you stand near enough where I am, you won't get hit by the potions. Just don't stand. She does actually deal med. Oh, we did it.
Oh.
We got gunpowder. Four sticks.
Ow.
You get nausea slowness, that's what it is. And we got a disc, so.
So, right, what did we get? Do we get anything? Well, like, what happens?
This is the brewing box. Stands.
Can we brew anything?
We have.
How do we brew? How do you brew? Stand on the tables, be fine.
Stuff.
How do you brew stuff?
I don't think we can. Well, we have got. We've only got gunpowder. And we've got spider's eye, but we don't have any empty glass. Yes, we do. We need water. If you give me war...
Oh, can't say anything.
To be honest, I don't know how to do potions, so I'm just gonna put this disc in. Benitha! Benitha! Wow. My dearest friend. Lol, Herobrine. I've got a gold nugget as well. Lol, noob. Herobrine has no friends. Yes, he does. It was like. Right. What's the okay? Here's the way. Is this coming?
I got Hypixel's penance leggings.
Oh, yes, nice please. One. Wait. Oh, damn you! I wanted to. No, I didn't. Okay, right. Come on.
How can I have Hypixel's armor?
That must be the. Demonic, maybe. I don't know. Right. Don't know.
It's angelic. Where are you?
I'm heading up the staircase. You
want to get some demonic stuff? I want a demonic bow.
Yeah. Well, I want to be the archer. We should both eventually be kitted out with. I've got the mage. I found the mage.
And what's this? Boss fight.
You really
here?
Don't click it yet. I'm exploring.
I clicked it.
Oh my god! I've been expecting you.
Oh, this is gonna be hard.
Take these.
Blindness and grip. Oh god.
I haven't got the
abilities. You're in trouble. Oh my god.
Whoa, what the hell is that?
That is one cool mark. Oh my god,
this is the texture pack.
Okay, what the hell? Ow, that hurts. She teleports me to the ceiling.
What mob is this?
I think it's a skeleton, but I'm being chased by.
That's not. Is that a wither skeleton? It might be because it's taller than regular. I think it's a wither skeleton carrying.
Do you
like,
think it's meant to be like a spider jockey, but they've removed the jockey or something?
But it wouldn't be floating that high, would it? You okay with him? I'm dealing with Mr.
No, I'm about
Mage.
To die.
Oh, I was teleported.
I'm dead.
Help
I'm
me.
I'm back because it doesn't matter. I don't know why we're getting respawned every
time. You're meant to. It's good.
It kind of takes away the whole. Why is
I'm
my
dying. Yeah, me too. Dying.
None of the bosses
kill him,
are quick to kill. They're all ridiculous.
Oh, we killed something! We killed something! Skelly.
Oh, I'm teleported. That's really annoying. Oh god, you could have told me there was like a billion zombies behind me.
I thought you knew, because this guy's being a pain in the ass. Oh, I'm dead. I died. No. What the hell? Oh, there we go.
I don't think it's right that we keep dying. We should like change the rules, like make some rules up.
Well,
so
this
we
is
both
what
die,
it is.
Like...
So, I lost a potion as well now. Great. Did I click anything by accident?
I'm in the command block room.
That's what I
was
in.
Okay, I'm here.
I can't deal any damage to these things.
I keep respawning and dying straight away. You have to hit the head.
Oh, they're mobs with invisibility potions. It is a bit glitchy at the minute.
I keep spawning and dying straight away for no reason.
Me too.
Okay, I'm dead again. It keeps glitching out.
What? Can you see me now?
Okay, and now I'm here, and now I'm
back. This guy is annoying. Die. Man, it takes so much damage.
There's a guy behind you.
Oh, zombie. Oh, he's dead. Oh, this is like boring standing here and whacking my sword at him.
They're like really
tough.
I don't know. They should be like, I don't think they should take so many hits. They should be like really hard to hit, but have like 3 hits to kill them.
Just help me deal some damage to him because he's taking a beating. Literally.
I don't know how the Wither boss can be harder than this. This is like insane.
This isn't hard, it just takes time.
Yes.
Yeah.
Especially when they summon all those things.
Yeah. Oh, we could be nearing. What? How? What the hell?
You got slain. Oh, I guess it's a normal skeleton then.
No, it's a wither skeleton because it's like taller than most. You know, people argue saying JJT College. Oh!
I got
you got some loot. What'd you get? Diamond armor? I need it, I'm a melee man.
Phoenix is karma.
So we defeated the mage. Oh, you beast. Phoenix is karma.
I want Hypixel sets, though. So if you get any.
This is only angelic as well. This isn't even. This is only angelic. It's not demonic or anything. Demonic.
No, it's angelic.
Oh.
Now I got the disc as well.
Okay, right, let's go away because this is something still going on. Yeah, where's the disc?
Must be I think if you
here, jukebox
in
here. Jukebox
it.
Here.
I don't know where it is.
Put it in here. Play the music. Play the music.
Zathor.
Oh, I got a diamond sword.
Possible.
I got a angelic sword.
Oh, sweet. Give it to me.
What? No.
Yeah. Let me see what it is. Oh, say the stats.
Sharpness 2, Bane of Arthropods 1, Smite 1, and Breaking 10.
Cool.
What else have I got?
Where are we going now?
What else do we need to kill? We need to kill Aretha the Spider, that will be difficult.
Bow, 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 bow. You gotta. Oh my god. As usual, Josh is taking all the good stuff.
Right, we're back.
As usual, you're taking all the good, overpowered stuff so I can have
what
nothing
do you
and
want?
Die.
Take this, take this, take this.
Just let me check something. Go stand in that lava and see if you die.
Yeah, would you? Very slowly.
Oh my god, let's go.
This must be the...
Oh god.
Spider.
Oh god.
I thought that was a... Oh, watch out. Tank. Run.
Lure them in the lava.
Stand up here, then it's like
get
really...
Get them in the lava.
Take out the skellies first.
Get them in the lava.
I'm coming.
Oh, I'm gonna die. Damn it.
I've got him on his own.
Oh, why am I here? Get him in the lava if you can.
I'm going for it. He almost got me in the lava. Alright, take him right now. I've got this, look at this. Get burnt. Oh, I'm so close. I'm dead. I might be
really
dead.
Just want to go in the lava.
Yeah.
As well.
He's in there. But how long will he last? Oh my god.
He's glitching out.
Because he's trying to breathe. He's drowned. We'll lose all the items though. And the disc. Not
it
the
doesn't
disc.
Give a
Not
disc.
Disc. Get out. Come out. Oh, let's just leave him. Goodbye.
He probably is not even going to give us an item,
Yeah, he will. Give us a gold nugget. That's what the other one gave us. Just be glad we don't have to deal with him anymore. Okay, let's just leave him.
Should we just cheat it?
No, just leave him. Leave him
but
be.
We don't get his gold nugget, which lets us get the...
He's dead now, anyway. Right. There's another one.
I heard the fizz of that gold nugget go, and I'm really sad. Oh, there's a guy with a dinosaur behind you. I'm gonna tank him. Oh, whoa. I got Furodard.
Oh, I got some armor here for you.
Some Slendermans in this room as well.
I will eventually get hit by them, I know it. Ow!
Should I take the Slenderman?
I'm so tempted. I almost missed and hit one. I was like, oh, I've got some stuff.
Done. He's coming at me, bro.
There's some diamond... Shorties things here. Pants.
Taking on Slenderman. Oh, they actually are Slenderman, though. Okay. They're coming for me. Help me. Mini zombies.
Come and take stuff here. Take stuff. I've got stuff for you. Right, take that.
How nice of you. Oh yeah, Hypixel's pennants, which I've already got. Oh, now I actually have some body armor, which is nice.
That is his.
And everything else I have, so yeah, thank you for that. Let's go. This music's awesome. Let's go. Come on. I want to do more. Come on.
Hang on a sec. Right, so have you got all that stuff?
Yeah, there's an ender chest here, by the way.
Yeah, where are you? Okay, I need to put some stuff away.
In it. That's a pretty good idea.
Gold nuggets. Oh, I've got 3 gold nuggets. Wow.
I've got 1 gold nugget. Wow. That means we can make that Uber Helm, by the way.
That's oh, does it?
Sweet. Nice thing.
We just stuff junk away.
I'm putting loads of junk in here as well. I got a nugget in there. I'm going to take the nugget with me and the rotten flesh with me. I think. Okay, let's go. I'm ready when you are.
Alright, let's roll. Okay. Wait, go through here.
Okay, sure thing.
Oh, it's spooky. Ow! Minions!
I hit 2 Slendermans, but they didn't do anything.
Minions.
Oh, there's a guy. Got him.
Okay, right.
Drop my bone. Let's go up here. Oh, okay, okay, okay.
I don't know where. Why did we find you?
He gives us nuggets, remember? That's probably where you got the nuggets from.
No, I wasn't there when he died.
You should melee him. No, but it probably automatically puts in your inventory.
Do you reckon? Maybe. I doubt
like
that.
It does with the boss items.
Die. No, they get dropped by pistons, they do.
Oh, okay.
Yes, Fred Sword must kill. Oh, there's a skeleton.
Yeah, I was gonna say, don't get him with the skeleton, but oh wow.
Can you take him for a second?
Yeah, why has he got like a redstone lamp as his head?
I'm gonna die, I'm dead.
Zombie.
Oh,
well, yeah, by him.
Oh, I'm back at the mage. So, it's checkpoints, I think.